Hey everybody, I'm Gorkor. Thanks for checking out another episode of Headbangers React. And today, we are once again going to revisit the band Distant. We're checking out the title track from their upcoming album Heritage that's due out in 2 days on February 10th through Century Media Records. And this song features none other than Will Ramos from Lorna Shore, which is kind of funny because I've compared this band to Lorna before. I mentioned that in one of their other tracks that the breakdown at the end reminded me of To the Hellfire, so it only seems suiting that they would get Will on a track. That being said, I've definitely enjoyed the two songs I've checked out so far. They've been sick and disgusting, and I expect this to be no less than crushing, so let's just get into it now. Somebody's into some kinky stuff. Blends in there perfectly. Vocal battle. That's awesome. Nice melodic lead there. Well, that makes three for three. I've definitely enjoyed all the tracks that I've checked out by this band so far. They're definitely sick and crushing and definitely something that I enjoy. The musicianship here is top notch. Everything is very well played. I like the fact that this went from more of like a headbanging kind of heavy groove in the beginning, and then it got more intense as the song went. Of course, it got more blasty and the vocals got more insane. And it was definitely fun to watch the vocalists kind of battle it back and forth. You know, they're obviously having fun with this and they're both absolutely sick. So that was fun to watch. It's crazy how many guest vocals that Will does for different bands. Like, I don't know where he finds the time, but I think it's cool that the whole deathcore scene seems to be pretty intertwined, at least with, you know, all the bigger bands. You see a lot of them doing vocals on each other's albums, so there's a lot of camaraderie here, and I definitely see a lot of them touring together, so I definitely think that's wicked sick. Definitely cool to see. The video looked great. You know, it's a pretty simple premise for the most part, but it was executed nicely. I like the use of colors. There was definitely some fun, cheesy effects here. And as someone who does video editing, I definitely enjoy that aspect of it and thought they did a great job. So yeah, overall, awesome song, awesome video, just great. No complaints at all. So definitely check out their material if you're into this. I'm definitely going to be looking forward to this album and checking out more in the future. And if you have a moment to subscribe to the channel, please do that if you haven't already. If you like this video, then impale the like button. And if you'd like to get our future updates, then stab the notification bell down below for that. Once again, I always appreciate you guys checking out these videos. Always appreciate your support. So hopefully you'll be back for the next one. And until then, have a wicked sick day. Cheers, everybody. Stay sick.